I'll stop his weight. I'm trying to use my knee like a hinge, rather than try and stamp on it where I might miss, control it in case he pulls his leg back. So he goes to jab, boom, just there. Jab, boom, stopping his tracks. That allows you to have time to decide what you want to do next.